Hi, my name's Callum from the UK. Today we're staying at the Port Arthur Motor Inn. It's set in this nice countryside area along by the historical site here, which they've got their own access into through their own door. There's a varying selection of rooms with lots of nice views, along with a restaurant, picnic area, barbecue area here as well, with tea and coffee facilities in the rooms as well, which is really good.